So, this is the amazing Alex Calder mobile logo, which is an interactive logo on the Google search page. I recognize the type of mobile immediately because I've seen an exhibition of these in the Guggenheim Museum in Bilbao, Spain. Alex Calder, an American artist, about the 1960s, I think, who made these amazing sculptures based on the idea of mobiles, like the ones you hang over your baby's cot to help their eyes focus, but on a big scale, and it's art. So I don't think I'll be searching for anything today. I'll just be playing with the Google logo instead of using it. Ah, there, it's come up and told us about it. Alexander Calder's 113th birthday. Cool. I suppose I could put in here Alexander Calder. And guess what's number one? Not the Calder Foundation, but Wikipedia. That's what he looks like. American sculptor and artist, famous for inventing mobile sculptures.